What's up, everyone? Big Dog here to show off some knives that I received as gifts from two YouTube channels. Should have done this sooner, but of course, sometimes you just put things off, and it's like, oh, I'll get to it, and then, at least sooner or later, I got to it. So, a few months ago, when I had a visitor in my house, superCrichards, better known as Chuck, he came by. Well, I invited him over to do some shooting. Of course, I have some videos of that. And he gave me a gift, and I thought that was really, it was like, you didn't have to do that, I mean, but he did. That was just his generosity of him, and gave me this K-bar, this little pocket knife, which we like to use a lot. My wife kind of likes to carry this in her purse, nice conceal carry knife, real, it's sharp too. And then, I don't know, back in September when I went to our medic shootout, friend of his, dxporker, was there, and he gave me a gift bag of all these other knives. I'm like, he said, they're just knives. That is something he's done from other prior shootouts. He just gave a gift bag to people who he finally met for the first time. And I was like, wow, that's pretty cool of him. He said, they're nothing special, but just knives. I can't remember what he said, if it was from where he worked, you know, discontinued knives. I don't remember. Maybe when you see this DX, you can comment, but it don't matter. They're knives, and regardless if they're, you know, $100 knife or whatever, you know, cheaper knives that I like to buy. My son could use them from Scouts. Some of these are with a pretty good size, and they'll be used. So again, I just want to give big thank you to both the two YouTubers out there, and the generosity that most DMs are all generous in some way or form. You know, giving away things and gifts that it's very common out there with all the channels that I'm subbed to. So again, thanks again, and I hope to see you guys soon, either at my place or the next shootout at somebody else's outing. So everyone, take care. Bye.